That's bullshit.
We've got a UAV on station, ready for fire.